We just discovered that there's actually spy schools that are popping up around this country. A business.
See,
you don't look like you buy it.
Well, no, I just worry I wouldn't have been accepted into one of them.
All right, well, I gave it a shot. So I would like your expertise after this to see just how well I do as a spy. Let's show it. What is the key thing to teaching someone to be a spy?
What we look at spy school is looking at all the different kinds of things that spies know. So we bring in instructors who are experts in every one of those fields. So samurai swords, deception.
So there's a key to deception, knowing if someone's deceiving you.
Absolutely.
Okay, what's the number one way to tell if someone's lying?
Lie to me.
I don't know. I'm a very honest person.
Uh-huh. Well, just make up an outrageous lie right now on the spot.
I'm a spy, that I'm really a spy. I'm posing as a television anchor. Right now, the pressure is on, but deep down, I'm a spy for the CIA.
I would get you in about 2 seconds.
Really?
Yes.
I thought that was pretty good.
Actually, no.
No. I'm so honest and perfect.
Firearms, how to clean up a poker, how to mix the perfect martini. Spies need to know just enough about everything to get out of almost anything.
What's your exit strategy?
I'm gonna walk right out of the front gate.
May I see your invitation, please?
Sure. Here's my invitation.
So what's the most popular thing that people want to know when they come to spy school?
Oh, gosh, they love it all. They love the deception detection. They love the hand-to-hand combat.
Whoa! It's much more fun when you fall.
What they really like is just getting that mix of all the different kind of skills and doing all these things that they never thought they could do.
Can you back a second?
Who are your instructors? I mean, are they actually spies?
One of our instructors was a former CIA agent. We have Navy SEAL commanders. We have guys from Russian military, Israeli military, all branches of all the U.S. agencies with the three initials.
How do we know that you guys aren't spies and this is like a whole plan to like deceive the American public?
It would be a good cover.
It would be a great cover.
Yeah. I'm a spy.
Hey.
Fantastic.
What do you think? I took him down pretty good. Come on. In the future? Is there hope? You're speechless. He's speechless.
I am speechless. What was the grade that you received upon leaving?
Well, I got a passing grade, but I think, I wanted a little bit more about how to break someone's joints and things like that. And they taught me you can't be halfway about anything as a spy. You got to be full in.
There's a lot to it. I think that encapsulated some of it. You know what's interesting? One of them made the comment that you have to know just enough about everything, to get out of trouble. Well, if you know just enough about everything, you know just enough to get yourself in a whole world of hurt on a lot of situations. I will say this much. Training.
The real training.
Is a challenge of a lifetime. It's fascinating. If there's anybody watching out there that's interested in pursuing a career, it is a extremely difficult effort, but it will never leave you. So the interesting part about it is there's a lot of skills that you can learn in spy school.
And maybe not mixing martinis. That might not be in the spy.
Well, hey, I'm a martini fan, but they didn't teach me that.
Can't reveal your sources on that. Mike, thank you very much.
Sure.
Talking about the Secretary of Defense as well as my entree into spy school. Mike, thank you.